You should really be having some sexier hands be doing this.
That needs to soak these in the oil.
That will. But I like to do this and soak them and do the beeswax finish.
That one looks really good.